Okay, so last year, August, good friend of mine's, we did a long ride. I used my Yamee XL. He used his Sondors XS Fold. And we did
we took a long ride from Prospect Park all the way down to Manhattan
Bridge, and we did a pretty long ride. So finally got a chance to put the video together, and so you guys can see the distance we went was pretty respectable. It's not the 100 miles Yamee was talking about, but definitely didn't get the 100 miles that Yamee claimed. Let's take a look at the video. Let's go.
Yeah, you know, there's like...
Okay, so today, take the Yamee XL, and he's gonna be riding his Sondors. Can't remember the rest of the name. Gonna go take a ride, do a little distance and see how far we can actually make it till the battery in the Yamee XL dies out. So Yamee claims 100 miles, so let's see if we can actually get 100 miles from this thing. So let's go for the ride.
Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich. What? The Jiki Vance and Sugar Dime can't quit. What? Now pop the cork, it's Nina Vega.
What's up, man? Oh, man.
First of all, let me just apologize and say, the audio quality on the video, yes, I didn't have a wireless mic, and I do apologize for that. So, guys, please, please.
Shit.
Give me a second. Oh man. Like I was saying, sorry again. I do apologize for not having a mic so you guys can hear the audio clear. It was a great ride, so I really and truly appreciate you guys coming along and just enjoying this Yamee Sondors ride through from Brooklyn to Manhattan to Randell Island in Manhattan, back to Manhattan, Midtown. We actually died out back in Manhattan. Hopefully you guys enjoy this ride, and see you guys in the next one. Peace.
What's going on, dog?
Yeah, look at this. This is crazy. Got the same frame.
Yeah, but it's bigger.
But this shit right here is crazy.
It don't matter to me, son. I haven't took a long ride in so long.
So what we gonna go through? We gonna go through from down there straight down to...
Then you know your way around better than I do.
Stop.
No, serious. I'm in like in Manhattan. I could go anywhere in Manhattan. No GPS. Brooklyn, I'm lost.
Are you serious?
And I lived in Brooklyn all my life, but I worked in Manhattan all my life. So I worked everywhere in Manhattan. So that's why I can navigate in Manhattan. It's easier.
Shit, I don't know, man.
But you know a lot of spots. So between you riding and flying your drone, son, you be hitting some spots. I'm like, damn, I would love to go there. That's why sometimes like the water. You did that waterfall shot in Jersey. I got the address and I went, that shit was beautiful.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The Jiki Vance and Sugar Dime can't quit, what? Now pop the cork, it's Nina Vega and get lit, what? What? What?
Introducing Phantom of the Dark, walk through my heaven with levitation from Chris Trench and Deep as an E7. Showboating with Rugas, flash mines, Belafonte Digger. Let's get forward this birth as we confiscate your figures. Yes, and over Brown.
One of these days you'll meet up, because he got he was the one I was telling you, he got the oh god, what's that bike? He got a Super 73.
Levitating Jiki and Ashiki's the La Hada car. 54 chasing diamond runners headed ice band. The big chiller diamond convention, Harlem Buck strut. Breezing world heights, Hollywood, Madam Butterfly. Let me in your house, a pleasure. From the knuckle swatch, shadow boxes catching black eye blue.
I play the thief, what? Sensations at the Monte Carlo, we screaming Chiba. Fulfilling pleasures in my castle, blow the smoke out. The Goss of Vega substitutes when the Dutch is gone. The load don't stop, give me shouts, it's the season. Sauteas, two flayers for swerving no corners. We magnets to moolah, living with Charlie's Angels on this. No smiling when sliding, that gets you caught up in the octa or dead if we're moving. It's just like that as we proceed.
Saturday night, better take it light. You Jaja, you're El Capitan. Quest to the coast, the Key Lago, wire the chain gang. Keep your ears out for a year. Sip the fountain blue, house of bamboo, paradise.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The cheeky vines and sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and see the...
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Levitating Jiki and Ashiki's the La Hada car. 54 chasing diamond runners headed ice band. The big chiller diamond convention, Harlem Buck strut. Breezing world heights, Hollywood, Madam Butterfly. Let me in your house, a pleasure. From the knuckle swatch, shadow boxes catching black eye blue.
I play the thief, what? Sensations at the Monte Carlo, we screaming Chiba. Fulfilling pleasures in my castle, blow the smoke out. The Goss of Vega substitutes when the Dutch is gone. The load don't stop, give me shouts, it's the season. Sauteas, two flayers for swerving. No corners, we magnets to moolah. Living with Charlie's Angels on this. No smiling when sliding, that gets you caught up in the octa or dead if we're moving. It's just like that as we proceed.
Saturday night, better take it light. You judge
it like that over there. Yeah. I don't know.
You're El Capitan, quest to the coast, the Key Lago, wire the chain gang. Keep your ears out for a year, sip the fountain blue, house of bamboo, paradise.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The cheeky vines and sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and see the Vega and get lit, what? This is it, what? This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what?
And then the bike path is one of the smoothest bike paths in the city. Yeah.
This shit looks nice.
Sip the fountain blue, house of bamboo, paradise.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The cheeky vines and sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and see the Vega and get lit, what? This is it, what? This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The cheeky vines and sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and see the Vega and get lit, what? What? What?
Fallen sparrows, courtesies of Black Caesar, the convincer, silky days, satin nights, taking flight, Dino going, sweet sensation, Spanish flying with the lady Scarface, bottoms up, sunshine, love potion number 9.
And we hailing from the magic city, transcending sweeter on your aura, Fancini in London, relaxation in Bora Bora, got notion to bring it, sing it, never been my functions. We merchandise and love it, leave it, but bless the war chief for his bison, get it, got it, the low will forever be nice and.
Yeah, the sunny fever, he be sipping on my red duh. The Geechee gracious, he be sipping on my red duh. We float the tri-state, draped in the satin vines. This coolie hijack pack from the sugar shack. Then what we do after we sip the armor red duh? We start the Harlem River quiver, dig it sweet daddy. Sharpen the crimson blade, high Sierra serenade. Anatomy for seduction, be this
yeah,
ebony
as
junction.
As we exit the place with grace, drizzly armor rather the bursting of clouds. It pours, everything seems better on flats with love. We move only in the mist. It's slow, it's life, and we can't get enough
yeah,
of this.
This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The cheeky vines and sugar dimes, can't quit, what? Now pop the cork and see the Vega and get lit, what?
This is it, what? This is it, what? Luchini pouring from the sky, let's get rich, what? The Jiki Vance and Sugar Dime can't quit, what? Now pop the coke and Stina Vega and get lit, what? This is it, what?
Don't get me.
Nice question. Excuse me, if you don't mind me asking. How fast does those go?
On the same island, it was twice.
Wow, damn.
Half hour ago.
Man.
20 miles an hour.
20, okay.
But you go faster, but I recommend
Oh, wow.
The big wheel goes for like 40, 50.
Oh, actually, yeah.
The unicycle, right?
Yeah, those are like, that one is 30, that one I think is 30. And then there's some that's 55 max, I think.
Yeah, it's nice.
And it's kind of the same.
I mean, there's still
but like, I mean, those, nah, these, this 30.
Nah.
What?
Yeah, this 30.
Nah, yeah. Those go much faster than this.
Really?
Oh, I was with a group, Facebook group, they always ride.
Yeah, yeah.
And a lot of them got them unicycles.
Yeah, okay.
I couldn't keep on.
Oh, wow. Damn.
If you want to
beat everything, go to Texas schools. Those go like 80 miles.
Yeah, I know the Onyx. The Onyx is too big, man, but that shit is crazy. Another question. My boy, he just got one of his, right? And on his, there's like two wheels in the front.
Those are fangs.
Fangs. Is that like training wheels? What?
No. So here's the thing. When you're going to what's going to happen? This is the front right here. The part that goes up. Let's say that's the front. If you're going too fast, what's going to happen is the motor can't balance as well as make you go faster.
Okay.
It does both those jobs. So you go faster, what's going to happen is you're going to take more power from your balance, and what's going to happen is you're going 20, 25, 26, 28, and then someone 28, and at that speed,
the motor cuts off.
And you're going to go like this,
and then you're going flying over.
Wow. Right. Oh, wow.
What's going on, bro?
Two that color right there, I forgot the name of it.
I forgot it too.
Yeah, I was like, I was gonna get a bike like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, damn, man.
Too slow, man.
I didn't save enough. I know this guy, you know how to do the sandblaster, right? So I was like, okay. Look, why don't you start with bikes? Yeah. I said, yo, I want sandblast my bike and put the candy paint on it.
Nice.
I'll be the first one with a candy paint bike.
I'm glad you said that, because I did think about paint too, but I said no.
He got like a heavy one for like cars and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But long story short, he got these machines, and he could get all this.
Let's see if we can get some directions for life that create love. The first thing I want to talk to you about is who you are.
Over west side or midtown? All right,
why you don't go?
I ain't never ride down this shit.
Nah.
Always go to the west side.
Please, hello, no, please do not be
yo. The DJI store. Oh no, they broke into that.
Shit.
I am flesh and bone because I emerged from the grave. Hello. Pardon my blessings. This is the culmination of 400 years of pain. Institutionalized trauma that's forever ingrained. Keloids on my back that I never chose to be brave. Hello, America, this is what you have made. Baptized me in the water, but my soul was never saved. The ghost of a million slaves. From coast to coast, from the post to China. Now what the fuck you think we riding for? You show me violence, now I need you to feel mine. I'm so sick and tired of this generational poverty is driving me in shame. But thank God we survived, yes, we're still alive today. talk about
this
it.
This wretched weapon, so systemic, it's become old and decrepit. I'm excellence evolved from the pestilence to step and fetch it. Visceral emotion imploded when you refused it. My delivery alone can turn misery into music. DNA configurations like a universal magnet. When Pharaoh becomes Moses, it's medicine for the tablets. I'm addicted to love and to Africa, I'm an addict. The problem child, excuse me if my pain is problematic, I'm like.
We must begin to develop number one, and this is the most important thing we can do as a people. We must first develop an undying love for our people. Our people. Our people.
So we've been traveling around New York City pretty much most of the day for like the last 5 hours. You know, doing from Pelasis 1, Pelasis 2, 3, 4, 5, up and down hills, bridges from Prospect Park to Central Park to Randall's Island, the Manhattan Bridge, and now we're going back over. We're going back over the Manhattan Bridge. Let me show you guys how many miles I've gone. So this is how many miles we have ridden for the day. 31.2 miles, 6 hours riding. So far, 6 hours up and down hills, 31 miles is what I'm getting for. My battery is actually dead. 31 miles is what you're going to expect from a real world ride. Yamee claims 100 miles, I really absolutely can't see anyone getting 100 miles from this in a real world test. So this is pretty much what you'll get, 31 miles before your battery's going limp. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for tuning in, and let me continue my journey. Peace.
Take a lesson from my elders. Don't make the same mistake. Let's fill the world with love. Get rid of all the hate. Our elders taught us one thing, but practice another. Hope for